and Union Law Minister Ravishankar Prasad, while addressing the conference, said India has at present no voice in the international system of arbitration and enforcement, and the government is working towards making a place for India in it.
India is an emerging economy, a good part of the world. But how many arbitrators of Indian origin or Asian origin we see our international arbitration ecosystem? We all have respect for Queen Council barristers, but why is it that they are treated as the only embodiment of arbiter knowledge, hopping from one arbitration to other? These are issues which will have to be reflected upon. And yes, the international arbitration ecosystem need to recognize that today the world is changing, Asia is emerging, India is emerging, many other countries across the board are emerging, and they need to find a voice in the entire international arbitration ecosystem.